Hello, I'm Alex with Noria Corporation, and we're in a mission to make this world better through lubrication excellence. Today, I'd like to talk about the importance of implementing key performance indicators for the success of your lubrication program. There is an expression in businesses that says that processes or activities that are not measured are not controlled. A key performance indicator, or KPI, is a way to measure how well the work is done in the lubrication or in general in processes in a plant. For instance, a common indicator used in industry concerning lubrication is measuring the amount of lubricant consumed per month, and that can be reported in pounds or gallons of lubricants per month. The same indicator can be also expressed in terms of costs, that means in dollars per month. But there are other indicators that could be really useful and valuable for the lubrication program, and they measure the effectiveness of the work done in this area. For example, we can implement an indicator regarding lubricant cleanliness. We know that lubricant cleanliness is really critical for machine life. So an indicator in this area would require, first of all, to set a cleanliness target for all machines. And the indicator will consist of reporting the percentage or the number of machines that hit that expected target for them. There are other indicators that can be implemented to monitor the effectiveness of the lubrication program to support the reliability strategy of your plant. If you'd like to know more about KPIs for your lubrication program, or would like us to help you implementing them in your plant or mobile equipment, please let us know. Visit us at noria.com.